time to get in some carnitas. So today I've got in 10 Beckett's, 2 shoulder taps, 10 Beckett's, plank 4 straight arm raises, 10 Beckett's. Don't know which one, mix it up some. So let's start off this cardio with 10 butt kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2 shoulder taps. 1, 2, 10 butt kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 4 alternate raises. 1, 2, 3, 4. 10 butt kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, mountain climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, chalk it out. That's one round. Let's go. Just 2 more rounds for level 1. Ready for those 10 butt kicks again in 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 4 shoulder taps. 1, 2, 3, 4. 10 butt kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alternate arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, that works. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, chalk it out. Sometimes going down and up. Most of it gets on the wrist, but we try doing these. So, chalk it out for a second. A few seconds here. I'll get it again. Only one more time. The level one's done. I mean, boom. That's pretty quick. All right. So, chalk it out. All right, ready to get in. Just hand back kicks. In 4, 3, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Climbers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jog it out. That's 3 done. Level 1 is already done. So, gonna go for 2 more rounds to get into level 2. Just jog it out, ready? Jog it out. Keep it going. Move the arms. Jog it out. About 10 more seconds. Okay. Butt kicks in 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. is one, two, three, four. My kicks, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Climbers, one, two, three, four. Oh, y'all get it. All right, one more round. Together, get to level two. Drag it out for now. We're gonna move around. Level two. Okay. Ready to start this up again. In three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Four shoulder taps. One. Two more rounds, get to level three. Jog it out now. We're getting two more for level three. Let's go for it. Jog it, jog it, jog it out. Jog it, jog it. Jog it out. 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 In the back. So, jog, 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 jog. Jog, 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 jog. This one's pretty quick to get through each round. Sometimes it takes longer. This one's pretty quick. So, 10 butt kicks. Getting back into this again. In 3, 2, one, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Shoulder taps. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Arm extensions. One. There, now you got it. In 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, 20 crossover punches, cross body. Ready? 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I'm gonna do a kick, track it in, kick again, 10 on one side. Kick, track it in, kick again, 10 on the other side. Ready? 3, 2, 1. You have to get the balance and hold yourself up, retracting and going back out again. Work those glutes just a little bit there. Jog it out. Knee to elbows. 10 on each side. Gonna do alternating. Knee to elbows for 10. Ready? And 1. Mix it up, do whatever, keep it going, keep the heart rate up, your jog, or your feet running right now, whatever level you're at, and then a jog. you don't stop moving. Keep on moving. Giving you 15 minutes of cardio this morning. So, you either repeat it to get in at least 30 minutes of cardio, or you go on and do something else.